الصاروخية والمزيج الصاروخي ما زال مستمراً ضمن هذه البقعة الجغرافية. نتحدث عن استهداف في محيط المستشفى الاندلسي، مستشفى الشفاء ومستشفى القدس، واستهداف لسيارات الإسعاف بذرائع مختلفة.
I just landed in Jordan, in Amman, from Nyork a couple of hours ago. Flight was intense. It was about 10 hours of flight in a tight space because of the chairs. The chairs were tight, all crumped up together. I slept a couple of times in the plane, but it wasn't a pleasant sleep. So I got myself a hotel room for the next day. I got a flight coming up tomorrow, going to Sana'a in Yemen. So I came into the room and I was planning on going out to Jordan and seeing all the beautiful places here in Jordan, but I felt asleep and then decided to just stay in the room until the flight tomorrow. Time right now is about 3:30 a.m. Going out to the airport at 6 a.m. Got a flight at around 9:30 or 10:30. I'm not sure. I gotta check that. Yeah, so I'll see you guys on the journey.
أشهد أن لا